did my work spring project on juice. So since I've been here, I've seen like a lot of healthy juice options, and like, yeah, so these are some of the ingredients that are in a lot of them from like when I researched. It's all like real fruits and vegetables. And so these are just a couple like healthy juices and the prices on them. So like this first one, I couldn't find it individually, but like you can order it online. It's like $200 for six juices. And yeah, so kind of the same for this next one. You get more juices, but still like $100. And loose, this one is $8. This one, the same thing. I couldn't find it, the single, but it's $100 for 18 of them. The juice shop, which is like kind of like right over there, wholesale, 8 of them is $61. Loose is $9 to $12, which is really expensive for juice. Alright, so unhealthy juices. Common ingredients like high fructose corn syrup, citric acid, artificial flavor, different dyes, color, another sweetener. Yeah, and there was like a lot of other stuff. I just didn't think it was like you can't even read. That's what I'm saying. Yeah, so these are kind of like the same thing, prices. So for 24 of these CNC juices, $16. For one, it's like $1. Yeah, and like, as you can see, it's a lot cheaper for these juices. Yeah. So, my idea would be to, like, I end up like trying to make a juice, and it was okay, but my idea would be, so like off of these ones, the like little fruit barrels, kind of make an option like that, but healthy. So you could like go to whatever like your neighborhood corner store and have a healthy option for like $1, $1.25. But yeah, that's it.
Affordable and healthy.
Yeah.